ride all alone from the battlefield. The rebels beaten, they had to yield. Enko and I, we silently ride, brothers in arms, side by side. There's a fog which falls on the weary soul. It engulfs our souls as we head for home. The lands we pass we've never seen, clad in a twilight like a dream. We'll be right back.
Macbeth, the Thane of Glamis, has won a great victory. Beating the rebels in a fierce battle, he did a great service to his king and his country. As King Duncan gains knowledge of this, he decides to reward these most noble deeds of his greatest warrior. He bestows the Thanehood of Cador on Macbeth. To express his gratitude even further, Duncan decides to visit Macbeth and to celebrate the victory together with his honorable protagonist. Naught does the king know about the witch's prophecies and the ambitions of the Thane of Glamis in Cador. Naught does he fear as he, in best spirits, approaches the stronghold of Macbeth.